everyone, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Michael, and we're from Picky, a skincare app and skin-loving community.
And we're focused on providing you the science behind your skincare so that you can discover and find the best products for your skin. Let's get into it.
Now, if you know about Korean skincare, you've probably heard about Centella Asiatica. It's super popular within the skincare community nowadays, and we want to show you the science behind this really popular ingredient. All of our information is brought to you by our Picky expert, Stella Marcelli, who's a certified doctor in Indonesia. On our Instagram, we have a whole lot of helpful science-backed content in collaboration with our Picky experts from around the world. First off, what is Centella Asiatica? It goes by a whole bunch of different names. Maybe you've heard of Cica, tiger grass, pennywort, Gotu Kola.
Fun fact!
The tigers would roll around in beds of Centella Asiatica because of all these different healing benefits. Centella is a perennial herb that grows in dark and damp places all over the world, from India to China, Mexico to Southeast Asia, and many more places. Before it was mixed into our skincare, people from all over the world were actually consuming it in their diets, in things like tonics and soups and porridges, and basically, they did so to get all the healing effects that come with Centella, and it helped with a variety of ailments like eczema, like cholera, smallpox, hepatitis, so it's really a great ingredient for you. Centella Asiatica has four main active ingredients: Asiatic acid, manicacicide, and Asiaticide. And all these four ingredients have been studied quite extensively. They're found to have a lot of great effects: antimicrobial, antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and acne-fighting properties.
Time for the real reason of why Centella Asiatica has become so popular in skincare. That is due to all the skin-loving benefits. So there's a bunch, but we're just gonna kind of go over four. So number one is healing. All four active components that Michael had mentioned that I'm not gonna try to pronounce of Centella help to actually accelerate the wound healing process, helping improve blood flow and boosting collagen production. So this helps rapidly grow and heal new skin cells. Number two, it's actually anti-inflammatory. According to research, Centella helps prevent the growth of certain bacteria, and this can help fight off those pro-inflammatory troublemakers that you can find on your skin, especially post-acne. So Centella actually is a helping hand for acne-prone skin and sensitive skin types to help with these kind of issues. Now, number three, lots of antioxidants. It's got vitamin A, B1, B2, B3, vitamin C, and carotene. It's an antioxidant powerhouse. Centella is a great source for antioxidants, which means it helps to neutralize free radicals, which can be potential dangers to your skin, such as pollution, UV rays, and other things like that. You do not want free radicals coming at your skin. And finally, number four, actually, Centella is anti-aging. We all know that our skin sadly ages. So Centella actually helps the collagen synthesis of a certain type of collagen that usually degrades over time and usually is the first to show when you have premature aging. So by using Centella Asiatica, it can help with skin elasticity and firmness. So let's look at tips. So these tips you can use when using Centella Asiatica are just to kind of improve your skincare game overall. One tip is a patch test. Always, always do a patch test. You never know how an ingredient or any kind of product is gonna affect your skin because everyone's skin is different and it will react differently. Even though Centella actually is a very gentle and sensitive skin friendly type of ingredient, based on a formula or how it's put into a product, it could still irritate your skin. So just be safe and just do patch test. Always patch test. And the next tip is some ingredients just work better together. It goes great with another antioxidant powerhouse, which is vitamin C. And it also pairs well with an AHA known as glycolic acid. These can help actually produce more collagen and actually do it more effectively. So why not use them together? Also, if you're acne prone and you're using some kind of acne spot treatment, such as benzoyl peroxide, we recommend maybe trying to use Centella on those spots that you're applying those acne spot treatments, because a lot of acne spot treatments can be very drying and irritating, and Centella can help soothe and hydrate those areas. So thanks for watching our video. We hope you learned some stuff about Centella. So if you have anything you want to discuss, or you see kind of skincare ingredients or trends or any type of thing you want us to talk about, please leave it in the comments and we will be happy to make a video about it. We hope that you come back so you can find some more science behind your skincare and you can find the best ingredients for your skin. If you want to download Picky or you're interested in our Instagram or our Picky Expert Instagram, you can check out the link in the description below. Also, subscribe, hit the bell button, just so that you can always be up to date on everything Picky. And of course, stay picky, because your skin deserves it. Thanks guys, thanks for watching.
Thank you, bye. All right.
Oh no!
Do you know what Centella even is?
No.
Perfect.
Serum, and not serum, Korean wrestling. Where would I apply it?
Regular.
If it takes too long, cut this part. Yeah. That's listening. Yeah. Kind of. No, we'll double up and combine. Okay. Say. Gold medal. Congratulations. Which one would you pick? Yeah.
I would say the volume of the product per dollar. So how much am I getting per dollar and how much do I need to use? How much is each application? So essentially, how many applications do I get per purchase per dollar? Essentially, kind of compare them that way.
Last and this one. Who's the close? You can be so smooth.
Oh yeah.
I wanna congratulate you on being able to pronounce all those words because they're very difficult.
Yeah, I haven't practiced it. We use to create.
What's our outro gonna be?
People always
say stay picky. I feel like I'm on a weird tone right now. I need to calm down. I feel a bit like I'm scolding somebody, so I need to chill.
Yeah.
Tigers like to lay in it because it feels good. Hi everyone! We know it's already. Oh, could you tell I looked?
Yes. Oh, we did. That's okay.
Hi everyone, I'm Sarah. I'm Sarah.
In Asia and around the world have actually been eating it. Sorry, consuming it.